Next Move Group, the voice of economic development. Here's your host, Brandon Nettles.
Hello, this is Brandon Nettles, and welcome to our Learning Lab segment for this week. Let's get started. IEDC came out with a new article titled How COVID Has Impacted Small Businesses. This article covers how small businesses have been affected by COVID and gives an overview of common small business concerns and issues. The article also mentions strategies that could be effective in assisting small businesses that are currently struggling. You can find that article on IEDC's RestoreYourEconomy.org website. Next, there is an upcoming webinar by Select USA. It is titled An Overview of Common Business Structures. It is part of their Investor Guide miniseries and covers a high-level comparison of some common business structures used by foreign companies to conduct their U.S. operations, and it'll go over what impact that structure might have on a company's business and financing opportunities. That webinar will take place next Friday, August 14th at 9 a.m. Eastern Time. You can find where to register at selectusa.gov/events/upcoming. That's all for today, and see you next time.